queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to help. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one.
Captain Wonder was on her mind. Look at that. She means business. I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Starts with a bang. In their tongue, it's not something the superstar is known for. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy. You mad, bro? I guess so. The combination of Kairi Sane's abilities to turn up the intensity at a moment's notice and to use her entire body to her advantage in her offense is what makes the Pirate Princess such a deceptively dangerous competitor. And then there's the man, Becky Lynch. When she's not too busy jaw-jacking or putting her personal life on full display for the WWE Universe, she can be quite the formidable competitor. That must have been hard for you to admit, Corey. Becky, by years of frustration and the desire to maintain her long, hard-fought spot at the top, that makes her uniquely dangerous in a way that's not just skill-based.
Though Becky Lynch certainly has all the skill it takes, too. And, Corey, Becky always puts her money where her mouth is.
And here's Becky Lynch.
And here's Becky Lynch.
At this rate, she won't be far from Davy Jones' locker.
She's taken command of the situation.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Oh. Boom, right to the midsection.
Axe handle finds its target.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
Stump puller, leg snap.
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Oh, man.
Kairi Sane might get an early three count. And a kick out by Becky Lynch.
Not yet.
Moving on to story WWE debuts, there are not too many superstars who were introduced to the WWE Universe with the anticipation and excitement of the Irish last kicker, Becky Lynch.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Head scissor applied.
Gosh.
Malicious.
Wait a minute. You're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
An early pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
She historic journey. And Becky Lynch is one of those who have acknowledged the women's evolution.
Gentlemen, I was one of the first to publicly acknowledge Becky Lynch's incredible ability during her time in NXT.
Incoming. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
Oh, the body's not meant to be stretched.
Becky Lynch, hold on. Can Becky Lynch?
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Exploder. Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Locked in. This
she's
your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Walking the plank. Kairi Sane, full speed ahead.
Ooh! Hits the mark.
Going to the top rope once more.
Sane about to launch into orbit.
Boom! Insane elbow!
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Gentlemen, I think Kairi Sane, man.
Yes! Sane takes it!
I knew she could do it!
Kairi put the black spot on her opponent, and this is what happened.
Big win for the Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane.